I am Dax McCarty.
I'm Mark Messier.
I'm Colin Jost.
Vincent Piazza.
I'm Ryan Mara.
I'm proud to answer the call.
This is a great organization that raises a lot of money, and it's important to take care of the families of the fallen first responders. I come from a family of firefighters, so you know, it especially hits home for me.
We're all very lucky to be able to come here and support them, support the families, because they put themselves in harm's way. And it's only right that all the people of New York and every other city in the world acknowledge the tremendous amount of passion that they put into their job.
I think it's our responsibility to remember all the great people and the brave people that lost their lives, and mothers and fathers and aunts and uncles and brothers and sisters that weren't so fortunate.
I'm sorry, there's nothing that could soften the blow of losing a loved one, and I think that's what this charity is about. It's a prayer for the living, it's for the people that are left behind, just to offer a little comfort, a little solace, to know that they're being taken care of in some way for the sacrifice that they've all made as a family.
It was a lot of my life all growing up was meeting firefighters, hanging out with firefighters, and you want people to know that they're sacrificing their lives for us and that we have their back if something goes wrong.
Can I stop it and feel better now? Whenever you are in my heart, even when you're gone, I'll be always by your side.
So many people here have a close personal connection to first responders currently serving our city and to first responders who have made the ultimate sacrifice. We live in the best city in the world, and the reason that is the case is because we have the absolute best, the bravest, the finest first responders protecting it. So I think that we owe it to them to give back, and thank you for doing that.